White Hawaii Tip, Shay Paul Ends West. Hello, my name is Shay Paul, and I am the project director of the Indigenous Resurgence Project. There is a noticeable lack of space in Kamloops for arts and culture related activities. Whether that's a visual artist, a textile artist, a dancer, a performer, any of that, there's so many people in the area, and to have more available space for these people to put on their own events, to put on their own exhibitions, their own festivals, performances, would be so huge for the Kamloops community. They are just waiting for an opportunity to be showcased, to be supported, and to get their work out there. We are on the precipice of a new arts and culture tourism sector, and it's just waiting for the right support and infrastructure to take off.